In 1913, a pharmacist named Williams created something using Vaseline and coal dust that helped his sister Mabel attract the attention of her future husband. So, what's in the black box?